previously on Sail Wandering Toes. We removed our winter cover. We ground out and filled in gelco cracks below the mast foot and rebedded the mast foot. And we got our girl launched for the season. We mounted the new radar to the mast, finished installing all new lights and wiring, and got the mast stepped back onto the boat. Then we finished wiring all of our new lights and instruments.
And we also discovered that the air conditioning in the boat has a cracked fixture, so needless to say, in this 100 degree heat, our air conditioning does not work.
Sometimes I feel...
All right, the sailboat to-do list is getting really, really short. It's Tuesday night again. We're going to the boat. We have to install the new lazy jacks that I just made last weekend. We're going to put on the new spreader boots and install the mainsail and sail cover. And then we'll be ready to go for the 4th of July weekend. Seems like we've lost a month, but the weather hasn't been all that great, and we maybe only could have gotten out one or two times anyways. So we're doing good. We're going to go see our friends this weekend out on the water. It's going to be good.
Tight down there.
We're up in the V berth and we're filling the water tank.
there's the water pouring in from outside. We do filter everything we bring aboard with like an RV type water filter. We have a 65 gallon water tank in the V-berth. That's the access panel that I added 2 years ago because there was no way to get into it. Now we can clean it and check it and monitor everything. Okay, let's tighten up and tune the mast.
My honey at the top of the mast.
That would be Marge. That little dot.
It's a beautiful day today. It's Saturday. Let's see. June 18th. Mast is up. The wind instruments are installed. So we're marching forward. Stand up here at the top of the mast and try to get a view of the wind instruments and everything I just installed so we can kind of get a good view when we're down. So here's the instruments. That's the installation. The new anchor light. The windex. Just brought that up. Here's my new halyard, the one in blue, the one I'm hanging from. So, let's see here. That's the new installation. There's the new anchor light. The new masthead wind instrument. Hanging out at the top of the mast. Here's the view. That's looking straight down at our boat. I'm about 50 feet in the air, 50, 55 feet. That's what we're doing today.
about that.